creatures use crystal earth. Hit them before they cast their stone blast. Demon shadow.
Submarine demon.
Here, use this. First aid.
Submarine. Submarine demon.
Here, use this. What are you looking at, huh? First aid.
Submarine. Submarine. Submarine demon.
Look at this.
Eat this. Eat this.
What are you up to?
Sorry, I forgot to go easy on you.
Fast, so watch yourself.
We'll take them out in no time.
Stone blast!
Demon shadow! Demon shadow!
Submarine! Submarine demon! What are you
Stone
up to?
Blast!
What are you up to? Yeah!
Here, use this!
Submarine! You need more practice.
I guess this caved in during the earthquake as well.
It looks like we can get through if we dig a little. Senno, Will, would you help us?
Sure. Understood.
You three can take the next shift.
How about I just use my crystal Eris and blow it away?
No!
What is it with you guys? You really don't trust me, do you?
What would give you the slightest inkling that we trusted you?
I knew it! Fine then, you just watch.
Norma, let's step over here.
Let me go!
Shut up!
Norma?
Hmm? What's up?
It's just... Oh! I get it.
You don't like it when I play around with Senny. You're getting jealous, huh?
No.
Really?
Norma, that's enough.
Okay, okay, I'll stop. By the way, see, I've been meaning to ask you. Why did you come to the Legacy? I mean, you didn't really just come for the sake of justice, did you?
No special reason. I'm just looking for someone. What about you? Do you have some purpose here?
I'm glad you asked. I've come to the Legacy in search of the Everlight. What's the Everlight, you ask? It's a miraculous jewel that can grant any wish.
I find that hard to believe. How can something like that really exist?
Ooh! Is that all you can say? Don't you have any sense of wonder? Of adventure?
I'm sure anyone else would feel the same way. Right, Shirley?
Just you wait. I will find the Everlight, no matter what.
You're very enthusiastic. What is it?
I just happened to notice the brooch you're wearing.
My brooch?
Is that the one Senny found?
Oh, yes.
Could I take a quick look at it?
Sure.
That's an unusual stone.
Yeah, kind of, I guess.
This color, it's similar to the one in his records. No, no, no. That's too easy. It couldn't have been right next to me all along. But then again... Cheryl?
Yes?
Can I have this brooch?
No. I can't ever let go of this. It's extremely important.
Whoa, she got all serious all of a sudden.
The stone in this brooch once saved my life.
Give up, Norma. Don't try to force her to do something she doesn't want to.
All right, I won't ask for it again.
That's better.
So sell it to me.
Hey!
50 gold.
You cheapskate!
We got it. Let's go.
Ugh, he showed up at the worst possible time. But I'm not giving up yet. Senny, Shirl, you two don't really look like each other. Do you have any other brothers or sisters?
Oh, I have an older sister.
What do you care?
Jeez, what's your problem?
Damn, they're behind us!
Here, use this! First aid!
Wave!
Demon Shadow! Demon Shadow!
Yo-ha! Sword Ring!
Stone Blast!
Go back a little!
That went tolerably well.
Oh, thanks.
Push-ups?
Some of your attacks.
that's just your imagination.
Light up!
Look at this!
Shadow Rush!
Every drop of sweat in training is one less drop of blood in battle.
Demon must be getting closer.
Long, long demon? What kind of name is that?
The long, long demon is a really big, really scary monster.
It was the long, long demon that chased us away from our old home here.
Is it the long, long demon that's causing these earthquakes?
Is this thing gonna chase us?
Oh, give us a break already!
We made it to the exit! We can get out from here!
Open the door, hurry! This thing just doesn't give up!
We'll hold off the monster. Reynard, Norma, open the door!
Oh! It won't open with just two of us! Zenny, see! Help!
We can't!
Come on!
Ugh.
Chloe!
Not you too, Will!
Norma, find a way to open that door, now!
What am I supposed to do by myself? Shirley? No way! It opened!
I didn't do anything.
Come on, everyone! We can get out!
Right! Sennel, Chloe, hurry!
Thank you.
It looks like it's in pain.
Perhaps it can't take sunlight.
Aha! Because it's been living underground all this time.
If we don't take this thing out now, it'll never stop chasing us. Don't let its mute.
If it did, I'd be like so sick.
Damn, Stone Blast!
Too close.
Demon Shadow!
Don't take your eyes off him!
Stone Blast!
Did we kill it?
Senel! Your arm is bleeding!
It's just a scratch.
My eyes did not deceive me. You are a true warrior, just as I thought. Let us dance the dance of victory.
Oh my!
They're pretty good.
Hard too. Why does Sunny get all the credit? Don't you think so, C?
Oh, well, what difference does it make?
Oh, you're just in a good mood from watching that dance. These shells are a present for Senel and Shirley. These shells have a special significance when held by those close to each other.
They're used as a symbol of engagement among the Orisorin. As long as two people carry those shells, they will always know what each...
Engagement?
Are you sure you want to give these to us?
They're but a small token of our appreciation. Ooh, I want one. I want one, too. I'm sorry. We only had one set.
Where does this path lead?
If you follow it for a while, you'll eventually get back close to your city.
Let's rest a bit, and then we can set out.
You still plan to follow us? We were only supposed to be together until...
Given the current circumstances, can you honestly consider Shirley rescued? You don't even know where we are.
That flying man might come back, you know. We can't relax until we make it back to the city.
I'm also concerned about the soldiers in red who attacked the bandit's lair. I hope that didn't have anything to do with Shirley.
Soldiers in red?
Don't worry about them, Shirley. It's okay.
Thank you, everyone, for all your help.
No, no. We should be thanking you for getting us back to the surface.
We hope to see you again soon. We'd love it if you'd come to the Orisorn village sometime.
Farewell, friends!
Bye-bye! Next time we meet, bring me a present too! Or... Well then, what do we do now?
The weather's getting bad.
Yeah, looks like it's gonna rain.
I hate the rain. Never mind.
Well, for now, let's head back to the city. But first... The mainland is home to numerous annelid as well, but... This is the first time I've seen a species of this size. It would be wise to approach this from both an environmental aspect as well as a genetic aspect. Oh, I only wish we could have captured it alive.
What's up with Teach all of a sudden?
He's fascinated by the Long Long Demon. I've heard Renard's main occupation is the study of natural history.
Now, how shall I go about taking a sample?
I knew he was one of those super obsessed bookworm types. He's like a kid on his birthday. Renard. Man, Renard is more like it. I had him pegged with Teach.
What happened to Coolidge and Shirley?
Yeah, where'd they go?
Senno, is it really okay for us to go on alone?
A big group is easier to spot. We can move more freely if it's just the two of us.
But if we're going to split up, shouldn't we at least thank them first?
If we don't do it like this, they'll keep following us. What if something happens?
Yeah, I guess so. I don't want to cause any trouble for them.
Let's find a spot close to the city and hide out there. We'll get some information and then decide what to do.
Okay.
Impact! 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 Imp again? Guardian! Guardian! Demon Shadow!
Not good!
Impact! Impact! Shadow Rush! All right. Again? Shadow Rush! Shadow! Impact! Impact!
Not good!
Demon Shadow! Demon Shadow!
Stupid! Thank you.